That must be close to the machine site Laren's contract mentioned. Rogers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Could use frost ammo instead. Should hit it with frost ammo.
Thank you.
pick up some antennas. I'll gather these while I can. One antenna here. Antennas I hit. I should take these antennas back to Laurent when I get a chance. The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. I want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Could use shock ammo against that machine. Okay, better. Time to take these parts back to Larend. Just what I need.
Perfect timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it!
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. I see machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for. Maybe I should find those Fanghorn tracks before I head out. Giving up. Here again. Let's see if I can find Laren's Fanghorn now. Maybe I should find those Fanghorn tracks. Maybe I should find those Fanghorn tracks before I head out. I'll put these in my pack. There's a lot of different machine tracks here. I think I need my focus to tell them apart. These tracks were made by a charger. Found the Fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. To knock rebels. They're trying to corner those Osirim. Inside.
if it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. It's fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. Can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
Lost armor's not gonna do much. Oh, that's a lot of lance horns. Focus on the Fanghorn.
Huh.
there. Machine can tough out the cold. Frost will help. Those parts for Larry. Fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless... maybe I can add...
It's about time you got started. isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Good to see you, Huntress. You here to trade? Always good to think before you buy. Always good to think before you buy.
Aloy,
I've got some prime salvage for you right here.
savior?